Now let's see. What's left to do? I guess there's nothing left to do. Now I can just lay back and relax. Read a good book. And maybe enjoy your company, Mia. What? Did you think you could sneak up on a vampire? No. I could smell your blood when you got within a mile from my mansion. My sense of smell isn't any better than a normal human's, but I have quite the nose for blood. So what brings you here? You just wanted to visit. Okay. What would you like to do? Talk? Very well. What's going on at home? A lot of people moving in. How many? A dryad, a komurai, and maybe even a kitsune. Yeah, that's a lot of people. Who was there already? An Okami and an Echo. What's the Okami's name? Oliver. And he's your elder brother? Oh, nothing. My sister, Rachel, has a good friend named Oliver. She said when her boyfriend broke up with her, she went to his place and he cheered her up. I'm going to have to pay a visit to him one day to thank him. About this dryad, what is his name? Chaos. Be careful around him. He has a dark past. Oh, you're hungry, aren't you? Well then, I might as well prepare something for you. Go on and sit at the table. Dinner will be ready shortly.